Hello everybody, I want to show you this video how you can block or unblock persons with the Huawei Y6 in a version of 2018. By the way, it works also for the Y5 and Y7. First of all, we need to go to the contacts. So you can block the persons you have in the contact list. In case the number you which one disturbs you, you don't have it in the contact, save it first in the contacts. It is Tom now who disturbs us. So tap on Tom or the person you want to block. Nah? So and then you have now here the 3 points for more. And you have here add to blacklist. Tap on add to blacklist. And Tom is now part of the blacklist. So it means if Tom is doing calls, he cannot reach you, and you will not see it that Tom will have called you, and you will receive also no text messages from Tom. In case you did a mistake and block a person you don't want to block, or Tom gets a nice guy again, then you have also the opportunity again to unblock him. Same way, you go into contact, right, Tom, huh? Go again on more and go remove from blacklist. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope I could help you with it. If you want, you can leave me a nice comment or give me a thumbs up. It would be very helpful for more videos. Thank you so much for. And I have created also some other videos if you're interested in. You can have a look also. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this one. And maybe until next time. Ciao.